Hi friends, today I formed this video for the fundamentals of nursing. Another procedure, a mustard plaster. The purpose: to relieve chest congestion and pain by the application of a counter irritant. Equipments, what you need for this procedure is tray, dry mustard, floor, small container, cotton balls, moist and in oil, bowl, spoon, spatula, panel size of plasters, piece of lint and gauze, size according to the area of applications. And then binder and safety pins, hot water bottle uncovered and the temper not to be exceed. A picture of typical water and a kidney tray and screen. This is the equipment we need for this process, and then the procedure we see. Then procedure, equipment takes to this bedside and screen and patient and explain the procedure to the patient. Apply binder but also do not pain. Prepare them polities. And first, part dry the mustard and parts floor and habit water to make the plaster. Spread into rough surface of piece of lint resting edges to the prevent any leakage. Cover with a plastic and funnel and take it to the bedside and apply plaster to the dry skin. And secure in the place and blender and paint. Lift the corners of the plaster every 3 or 4 minutes to inspect the skin and the plastic pieces. When skin shows a pink blue flushy, remove the plaster. Apply oil to the skin. Cover the funnel and reapply blender. Clean and replace the equipment. Record treatment time and duration we need required. And skin and other response to the treatment. And after 30 minutes to 1 hour, remove the binder and funnel and keep well covered to prevent the chilling. This is a process for the mustard plaster. Thank you for watching.